In this world, a woman must be all things. First and foremost, she must be strong. Strong as the trees that have stood in this valley for centuries. Wise as the earth itself. And willing to use that wisdom to do good. She must have the patience of the stones that have watched the world pass by and the sense to act when needed. Because within her exists the power of creation itself. The ability to give life and take it.